34 Hope and Carton. Beautiful big square lot, runs somewhere down in there. There's a pin, driveway coming in, big fenced in area you'll see in a minute for the dogs. And then it runs back up to about the bush line somewhere in there. Take a gander inside. Got your accordion shutter front door, wooden West Indian style shutter on most of the windows. Got a weed whacker buzzing over here. Nice, this neighbor owns this lot here, so that's a nice protected view protector for them. They're not gonna do any kind of building on that. You can walk straight through to the pool if you want. See that? Look at the view of buck. Sweet buck view. But before we head there, let's shoot quickly off to the right. You enter two guest rooms. We have some dogs put away in there, so we're not gonna go into that room. But we'll show you the other guest bedroom. Nice vanity, all nicely done. Beautiful mural of the tortoises, sea turtles. Nice shower. Could actually put a dual head on that side if you wanted. So nice comfortable guest bath. You get a linen closet here, bedroom here, and then bedroom here. They're using this. They're in the process of moving out right now. So it's, you're just seeing all the stuff that's on the way out. You got a mini split, door out to the pool there, closet. And then this has an ensuite bath. So guest bath on this side services this bedroom and doubles as your, you know, for guests and such. Electrical panel. And then ensuite bath here with shower also serves as pool bath. Okay, so this door opens straight out to the pool, but it is ensuite to the guest bedroom. So a good layout in that regard. You've got the three bedrooms, three baths, and then a beautiful pool. Big patio here underneath will go, there's a garage under here, which we'll go in a minute, but here's a good look at the yard. You've got the fenced in area, runs all the way down to the road, back up the side, up to the corner and along the back. So it's a nice big yard. You got solar net metering, you got panels all up on top of this flat area. You can see the solar hot water panel there over the laundry room. Beautiful steps down into the pool. Lots of shaded patio area here. Very livable, very comfortable. Master bedroom on the end. We came in through the front door here. We're gonna come into the patio, off the patio into the living room. And here you are in the great room. Beautiful white kitchen, vaulted ceilings. This house was built by Dave Fullman, Fullman Construction, one of the number one contractors here in the Virgin Islands. And he really overbuilt this. You can see how these rafters are tied in with heavy duty through bolting. Built like a brick, you know what. Again, apologize for the furniture randomly. There's a lot of stuff that the owners are currently selling, preparing to move off island. And so, you know, we're not really staged for showing as we've discussed, but just for a look, you do have gas cooktop, which is nice. Got your micro, beautiful stainless fridge, dishwasher, and oven. Really nicely appointed kitchen. Perfect for entertaining while your people are hanging. You're in part of the hangout group. You got your AC mini split Mitsubishi. And then off to this side, you enter the hallway leading to the master. But first to our left is our laundry room. Nice big full size. Lots of shelving, lots of storage. Could even go higher with shelves if you wanted. There's your solar water going up to the panel. Installed by West Indies Solaire. Beecher Higbee. And now into the big master. Got a walk-in closet on this side. AC. Doors out to the pool. Nice glass block shower. Double vanity. Medicine cabinets, triple. Beautifully set up. Half walls in here so you get ventilation across throughout room to room. You've also got in the hallway here, I'll point out quickly, you've got a pet door. So you got a doggy door or a kitty door, whichever you got, it'll go through there. So you can, you know, you can cordon them off out here so they can go in and out of the house and down the stairs and into the yard area, which is totally fenced. So it was specifically designed by this owner to accommodate pets. So the pet can go in the house, out the house, hang out by the pool, drink out of the pool, which is the largest dog bowl in the world for watering dogs, believe it or not. You might not want them to, but they always will, usually. Or they can head down these steps by the garage area and get out to the yard area. So it's a good, beautiful layout for dogs. Direct buck view. Outdoor shower. Coming in with your sandy feet. Rinse off before you go in the house, please. And then these steps that lead you down to the garage. But again, here's a nice look at the yard. Owners planted some various fruit trees and bananas and such. Got your septic line here. You can see the clean outs. Got an 11 kW Generac automatic with a big fuel tank there. And the other big plus here is not only does it have the net metering. Hi, Miss Shoya. You mowing the lawn?
About to.
Thank you. Is that you have a nice big garage, and behind the pool toys is a Tesla battery. And then in this room here, you've got your solar controller for your app for your phone or your tablet, part of your Generac backup system. And then he's actually got wired in a second generator, so you could get like a Honda gas generator and plug it in, so you'd have a backup to your backup. So when the power goes out, you switch to Tesla immediately. If Tesla gets too low because there's not enough sun or it's nighttime, Generac kicks on, charges Tesla up, bring you back up to where it needs to be, and then it'll shut off automatically. If for some reason your Generac wasn't working or you're out of fuel, you can have the secondary generator as a backup. Filter, UV, charcoal into the house. Nice big storage room. You got your DE filter. You got a IntelliFlow high efficiency pump, which is a variable speed pump. This is a high dollar pump, really good pump, built by Hayward. There's your cistern pump. You got two cisterns coming in, north and south. Saltwater pool pilot chlorinator system. Beautifully set up. This guy really overdid this house in terms of infrastructure. I mean, nice big garage, so you want to pull your car in here. You've got a roll down shutter here that services the garage. So you hit of a button, this will come down. But you can bring your car around. You ask me how, there's a fence. Well, he smartly put a gate that's wide enough for a car right there. Also good if you have a boat and you want to bring your boat in here and park it on a trailer, you can easily do that. Very well thought out house. Beautifully set up, extremely well built. As I said, it was built by Dave Fullman, who's like really good contractor. And the owner here has taken it to another level. This is the third owner of the house, and can't say enough about it. Good house, good property. I think you should buy it now. Have a good day. Bye-bye.